say, listen, your mommy, is she home? Please tell her there's somebody on the telephone.
Oh, you're the man who phoned before. She's in the bar. I'll call her through the door. But she can't come to the phone, I'm sure.
Ask her to please me. Tell her it's quite important. Just go and see. But tell me, are you enjoying school? Now I suppose you're learning the golden rule.
Oh yes, school's a little way away. Because mummy works, a neighbour takes me there each day. Sometimes a friend's daddy will call for me. Because I'm the one with no daddy, you see.
Oh, tell her, it's been long. 6 years of loneliness. That's how old you are, I guess. The same old Grand Hotel there. Do you swim each day?
Oh yes, I'm a good swimmer. I love the sand as well. But tell me, how do you know about the Grand Hotel? When did you search Saint Tropez?
Oh, tell her I need you. I love the two of you. Yes, the two of you.
Love us too? I've never set eyes on you. Is there something? You're talking differently. Oh, don't cry, don't cry.
Tears on the telephone. I cry pretending. Her voice is kissing mine as we make love. So I didn't mean to cry. Tears on the telephone, but it's goodbye now. For I'll be on a flight leaving tonight. Oh, do try again now.
But she's leaving.
Please try to stop her.
Goodbye, mister.
Goodbye, little one.